good server. Well, the barrel, you won't lose it on the server.
Thank you.
people love to take it. Well, there's more to that. There's so much more to that. To not even tell your name before you announce it.
Yeah, just to pull the cord.
It's just something. You don't come out of it, but there is something going with it. He's such a class act, everything he does.
Yeah.
And I just wasn't worthy of it.
I wonder if it's something to do with him and LeBron.
I went to a couple of Cavs games when LeBron was there, and I'm like, oh, this is LeBron is on.
Well, you get that impression, right?
Oh, if you want, when you don't see it on TV, because the TV's always coming on the wall, but he looks LeBron off the ball. Or even in a timeout, he's not in the scrums or the group on the skater end. He's always looking at the ref, the coach, other players, and he's uncoachable. He really is. So, you know,
you wonder, and that would make sense, right? That there'd be some kind of issue between Magic and him.
I think LeBron went there with a very specific
plan.
Yeah. Part of it was, you know, you gotta get rid of that. If you notice, the day LeBron went there, you haven't heard anything from his dad. He has literally gone
shut his eyes immediately, yeah.
And I think there was probably not even one chance.
Yeah.
And now we see a world on social media.
It's so true. There's a major discussion.
So, you should have been traded.
Yeah.
There's all sorts of free agents. If you look at the All-Star, LeBron drafted all free agents.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, that was a clear message of made by.
They make it a single difference.
You don't pick up any big free agents.
Yeah. Oh, the clock is definitely ticking.
Something to it. But that was something to it.